you've done any photography or videography, you probably have something like this. The problem with this is, they're really not easy to hold. Even if I grab a spring clamp or something, it doesn't stay that long. They're just unwieldy, and if you have an assistant, I guess it's great. I have spring clamps, so I wanted to do something different. And I noticed one day at the hardware store that that these things were cheap, really light, and allow you to build a screen door. And I thought to myself, well, why couldn't I just use the same thing for building flags for my studio? I bought some of these. You got these at the Home Depot, and then I actually put them in Fusion 360 and made this thing. And what this allows me to do is take a corner and mount it onto one of my adjustable ball heads here. This isn't a complete design yet. I've got some holes in here for some retaining screws. They're just not in there yet. But it also lets me put this on a standard 5/8 spigot. Right now, very quickly, I'm just going to show you how to knock one of these together. So what do you need to make this work? It's pretty simple. You need the standard aluminum extrusion. These are some scraps that I'm going to use to demonstrate the process. This is a flexible kind of tubing. This fits down into the relief here, and it holds the material in. You need some diffuser material. This is a nylon that I got from Newer off of Amazon. You need some of these corner brackets, or you need to download my files on Thingiverse, which I'll have the link to in the description below. You need a razor knife, and I think that's it. You can cut two pieces to the same length. You can cut two other pieces to any other length. Doesn't have to be square. It actually doesn't even have to be rectangular. You could change these angles on these pieces. Then you go ahead and insert the corner pieces. And then the all-important corner piece. Alright, so then you just take your loosely cut a piece that will roughly fit. You want to make sure that the piece here is roughly square as far as the fabric weave is square to the piece, so that when you stretch it, it will stretch evenly as possible. You just push this stuff in. They make a little roller. I don't know that it actually helps at all. You just snip the corner. So at this point, just grab a screwdriver, push it down in there, make sure you're really seated fully. And then finally, just grab your razor knife and trim right in the channel there. Yeah, so when you're done, a nice little easily holdable, adjustable diffuser here, and then finally you have something like this, which is nice and adjustable. You just pop it on there and move it wherever you want to. So that's it. That's what I would call, I don't know what I would call it actually. That's called 15 minute flag. Do it yourself, 3D printed. So if you have any comments, let me know. If you want to see more videos, like this, subscribe, and hopefully I'm going to make a few more improvements on this the studio system that I've been working on. Thanks.